Well, after a local man was critically injured in a car accident just 2 days after Christmas, his family has created a GoFundMe to help with medical expenses. According to the GoFundMe set up by the family, 23-year-old Darren Nijuan was involved in a life-threatening car accident, Sunday morning while coming home from a fishing trip. He suffered severe head trauma, broken vertebrae in his neck and back, as well as other injuries. He was reportedly traveling on State Road 77 when he hit a speed limit sign, tried to regain control of the car. From there, he overturned several times and was ejected from the vehicle. With a long road ahead, his family is looking for help from the community. According to the GoFundMe, Darren will be undergoing multiple surgeries and will have a long road to recovery with rehabilitation and physical therapy. They thank you for anything you are able to donate, and God bless all of you. We will post the link to this GoFundMe on our website, mypanhandle.com.